Ball, one strike to count. Twins obviously going to play the infield back. Ground ball to the right side will get the run home as Kinsler trots down the line and scores. And Elvis, the RBI ground out, makes it a 3-1 Twins lead. But one gone now, and Josh Hamilton coming up with the bases empty.